The teams in the next position will enter Parliament.